Sid, long time.
Too long.
Listen, I'm going to call in that favour you owe me.
Can you meet me at the usual place tomorrow at 7 a.m?
Sure, I can do that.
Sid. Okay, where and when?
Tomorrow morning, 9 a.m. There'll be 200,000 in the safe. Remember, nobody gets killed. If I find out there's been a nosebleed, you and Johnson will regret it.
Sid, I don't trust Johnson.
Finch, don't fuck this up.
Okay. Bye.
How much did he say was in the safe?
200,000, why?
It's more like 300,000 in there. You know, I've done a few jobs for Sid. I've taken some severance pay, probably the same as yourself. I say we keep the rest.
No way, he's a smart bastard. You remember what happened to Billy Young? We'd never get away with it.
I remember Billy Young, he was a greedy bastard. Listen, Sid's losing it anyway. I've been his lackey for like 3 years. You as well. And it's 5% of this, 10% of that. Well, today, it's 100%.
Don't you mean 50?
Yeah, of course. Of course, 50.
Yeah, you're right. You know what? I don't get paid enough for this shit. Hold on. It's Sid. He's changed locations. We have to meet him at the construction site.
Not we. You. One look at me and Sid will know something's up. He doesn't like me. You, he likes. You just tell him I've got unfinished business to take care of.
Okay. Where do you want to meet?
At Fairmill Head Stables. 3 o'clock. You remember where that is?
This is a bit of a shithole. You must really need the money. Why are we not meeting at your office?
It's getting fumigated. We've got rats. Where's Johnstone?
You said I'll meet you later. He's got some unfinished business to see to.
So, how much?
It's all there. 200,000, just like you planned.
What's the matter with you? You look a bit nervous.
Me? No. No nervous. Is there a problem?
You tell me. Is there a problem?
Johnstone carried it. 200,000, just as you planned.
Everything did go as planned. See that house that you and Johnstone robbed? That belonged to a friend of mine. So I called in a favour. I put 300,000 in the safe. So technically, you and Johnstone were stealing from me. How much was in the bag?
200,000. You set us up.
To find out which one of you fucking clowns was on the take. Remember Billy Young? One minute he's driving a Toyota Corolla, next he's driving an Audi A7. Didn't take a Philadelphia lawyer to work out where the money came from. And you know how that ended.
Whoa, Sid! Wait a minute, listen, I screwed up, right? It never happened again. We've been friends for years. It was Johnson's idea.
What time are you meeting Johnson?
3 p.m. at the old stables at Fair Mile Head.
I knew you would never steal off me, Finch. You've not got the bottle. But that bastard Johnson.
I never did like that, fuck.
Okay, wrap him up. Johnstone. Down in the precious head of hell. Johnstone. Listen to the
propaganda. Alright?
I'm alright. More I can say for Finch. Now hand me your gun slowly.
I was wondering about him. How is he?
He's dead.
I knew you would come for me eventually. And as for Finch, I never liked that wee prick anyway. What's that saying you used to say to me, Sid? Insurance is the best policy. Well, this is my insurance.
What are you going to do with that? Play the top 40?
You remember the night you killed Billy Young? I recorded everything. And that is my insurance policy, Sid.
I could just take the tape and kill you. That's going to cost me $100,000. So, here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to count to three. And if you don't give me that tape, I'm going to kill you. Come to think of it, that'd be money well spent.
You want your money, Sid? And come follow me, okay? Easy. Easy. Whoa, 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 Sid, whoa! Listen! I've done the job for you. Why don't you just give him a cut and I'll walk away?
Are you fucking kidding me? It was my money.
I did do the job.
Fuck!
Gun, Sid. Give me the gun. He's I'll be present for you, Sid. Know what this is? Something like this. Top 40 for you.
You stay.
Stay.
Johnston, you bastard!